What does 20 million trees look like? If we multiply that by 10, we get this, 10 trees. So let's see what happens when you multiply 10 trees by 10. Here is 100 trees. Location, this is 1,000 trees. Now moving on, this is 10,000 trees. Here is 100,000 trees. This is 1,000,000 trees. This is 20,000,000 trees.